Hello friends, I'm astrologer and Vastu consultant Ridhi Bahl. In this video, I'm going to talk to you about body parts. How each sun sign is ruled by a specific body part and what we can do to strengthen that body part so that we live a healthy and a happy life. So let's begin with Aries, the first sign of the zodiac. It rules our head, and head is filled of lot of thoughts. So doing regular meditation will help you declutter the negative thoughts of your mind and gives you a clarity in your thought. Taurus, the second sign of the zodiac, which rules over your eyes. So what do you have to keep in mind? That not to spend too much of time in front of your mobiles, your laptops and your desktops. But isn't this something which is unavoidable? We all have too much of screen time. So what do? We take regular breaks and wash our eyes frequently with clean water so that our vision is not hampered. Gemini, the third sign of the zodiac, which rules over your throat, and throat is important for communication. So Geminis avoid having too much of hot or too much of cold food so that your throat is in good shape, and which helps you in better communication. Cancer, which rules over chest. Chest is very important part of our body. Now how do we ensure that our chest is in a good shape? By doing regular pranayam and by doing regular breathing exercises. Then comes Leo, which governs over heart. We associate sun with life force and sun with heart. So by praying to sun god will ensure a healthy heart for all of us. Virgo governs over stomach. Now for your gut and your stomach, you all know the rule is simple. Have light food, keep away from too much of spicy and oily food. Librans, your ruling body part is the abdomen. Now to make sure that there are no issues with my abdomen, what I have to do is follow a regular exercise routine. Scorpions, your ruling body part are the genitals, the private parts. Follow a proper and a good hygiene routine so that there is no fungal infections. Sagittarius, your ruling body part are the knees, and knees are very important. And we all know, if we walk regularly, if we exercise regularly, we will have no problems with our knees. So Sagittarians, please follow that. Capricorns, the body part that you have to really take care of is the bones. And you know what one has to do to make healthy bones? That is to include more calcium in your food. Aquarians, your ruling body part is the feet. The feet bears the weight of the entire body. So make sure that your weight is under control so that your feet are not stressed. Pisces is ruled by the planet Jupiter, and Jupiter governs over our livers. And we all know what liver is scared of. Liver is scared of fats and alcohol. So avoid indulging in too much of fatty food and in alcohol. And see, your liver will remain always healthy. To see more interesting videos like this, do subscribe to Times of India Health and Fitness channel.